taking some pretty heavy artillery for your size.